It saddens us. It breaks my heart that he lost his life, that he can't be here with us, but he's here in memory. And that's why we wanted to leave that inside spot there vacant in his memory. And, you know, there's no words to say, no words that I can think of that could do it justice, but that's what racing's about. We just want to remember Larry Henderson.
How about a round of applause for Mr. Larry Henderson?
I thank you so much.
All right, we're going racing. Jason Deal uses that high line to grab the lead early. Trouble in the middle of turns one and two. I believe that's the 20 car, Shannon Smith.
Oh, the 18 wheel. All right, green rag racing coming up.
A quickie yellow, back to green. Henderson in that H2 looking low for the third spot. Contact with Booger Brooks side by side into turn number one. Looks like Henderson may have it. Caution flag is out. I believe that's the 20 of Shannon Smith again. Fifth back there in fifth. Watch for him to make some moves. Uh-oh, we got the accordion. Who's this flying up through there? Jason Deal sticking to that high line, trying to hold off Manley. Henderson grabbed that third spot. Here he goes for second. He seems to be able to make that low line work. One of the few cars we've seen do it. Oh, little slide job for second spot. Now he sets his sights on Jason Deal. Manley's going to try the low side. Henderson moves up. He's going to try to get that speed off the high side. Caution flag flies. The 5E, I believe that's John Eller. There's the great equalizers in all of this. Slick Rick's on the mountain. Henderson looks low on Deal coming off of turn number two. Can't make it stick. Deal will use that high side momentum to clear it. Henderson sticks to the bottom coming off of four. He thinks he can make it work. He keeps chipping away at that lead. Shows him a nose off of two, back up to the high
all
side.
All the way around the racetrack, they are racing wheel to wheel, side to side, sliding, slipping.
Matt Henderson looking for that little bit of grip down on the bottom line to try to power past Jason Deal in the seven car. Halfway home, says the flagman. Jason Deal halfway to another win here at Tri-County. But Matt Henderson doing his best. Dive bombs again into turns three and four. Can he clear him? He cannot. Deal again with that high line momentum. He's got the preferred line, but Henderson trying to find that grip. Slips a little bit in turn number two. He'll try to make up ground again using that high line, following in Deal's footsteps. Jason Manley in third, just waiting to pounce. Sylvan Schutte and Drew Deaver putting on a show further back into the field.
Liberty Creek Constellation Race, staging lane for Liberty Creek Constellation Race.
Henderson's worked his way back up to Deal, trying again to use that bottom line. Five laps to go, they're in lap traffic. This could be a deciding factor. Looks like the low line's gonna be a little clearer for Henderson. Deal may have to try to drop to that low line to clear this lap traffic. Henderson looks low, door to door off of turn number four. Deal has him, Deal will drop low. Henderson goes even lower. He slides up, clears him. Deal left off a little, keep from catastrophe. He's going to try to run him down now. The three car for itself, they clear him. Deal back to the high side. Henderson still working that low side to try to clear lap traffic. He drifts up into the 20 of Shannon Smith. Around he goes. Henderson keeps going. Deal stays on the outside. Caution flag is out. Jason Manley there in third. He's hoping it gets real hot and heavy between the first two. Henderson gets the jump on the restart. Now here comes Manley looking for second under Deal. Matt Henderson, your winner. Jason Deal second. Jason Manley third. Booger Brooks fourth. Adam Smith fifth.
I can exhale now.
All right, we'll be going green this time by. Daniel Wilson, David Conley, your front row. Green flag is out. Conley to the outside, trying to use that slingshot effect. Slingshot engaged. He does it. Takes the lead. Wilson to second. Brett Shook third, looking to get to the inside of Wilson to gain that spot.
Shook looks to the inside again. Shows in the nose. Can't complete the pass. David Conley in the one car, pulling away with this one. Brett Shook still trying to work on Wilson for that second spot. He saw what Henderson did with the low line in that last race. He's going to try to do the same thing. Shook finally gets to the inside of Wilson down the front stretch. They touch at the flag stand. Shook looks to clear him down the back stretch. He's going to do it going into turn number three. Two laps to go. David Conley trying to bring it on home for the win. Working lap traffic. That'll do it. David Conley, your winner. Who will take second? Shook holds on to it. Wilson, third. Jamison, early fourth. Johnny G, fifth. Folks, thanks for being with us tonight. We're glad you chose to end your Memorial Day weekend with us. Don't forget to keep a check at TriCountyRacetrack.com for any schedule changes and to see what's coming up. Also follow the track on Facebook for special announcements and